Rhodes will get to break the record in Cincinnati, and that's kind of nice, but at least he tied Ty right here in Chicago. The tying hit came in the fifth inning. It came off of Reggie Patterson. Nothing cheap about this at all. A solid single to right, hit number 4,191. And later Pete talked about the importance of that hit, which maybe most fans don't think about.
You know, when I'm tied going home to Cincinnati, but I was trying to get a hit the last two times up. I hit the ball hard once, and I wish I could have got a hit off of Lee Smith. You know, because we'd have won the game, obviously. It would have been a game winner, like I've been telling you all week I'd like to have.
Guy's thinking about the game and the Dodgers. Everybody else is thinking about the record. He'll get it in Cincinnati either tomorrow or on Tuesday. More with Pete Rose coming up on Sports Sunday.
Okay. Thanks, Don.
Right. 2 days have passed since a Midwest Express DC-9 crashed on takeoff, killing all 31 people aboard. And as Channel 5's Diane Levin reports...
Here at Wrigley, but in his last at-bat, he struck out. His first hit of the game came in the very first inning. He went with the pitch off of Reggie Patterson and lined it to left center for the single. That was number 4,190. Now for the record tire. It came in the fifth inning, still facing Reggie Patterson. And again, nothing cheap about this at all. A solid line shot to right that Keith Moreland comes in and fields. Number 4,191. And then in the ninth inning, facing Lee Smith, he had a chance to break the record, but he struck out swinging. Later, he talked about how great the Chicago fans treated him.
I don't want to say you expect it when you're playing in the visitor's ballpark, but it was a very nice reception that they gave me here. I mean, they actually cheered when Krenchicki got a hit. They booed when Redis was thrown out. I thought we had the wrong color uniforms on there for a minute, which was pretty nice.
And what the Bears did was pretty nice, too. The defense gave up a bunch of points in the first half, nothing in the second half. Peyton rushes for 120 yards. McMahon throws for 274 yards. Bears come from behind.